This is one of the, of course, my name is Mohamed Kaba. This is one of the points where all the people around Kamabai gather to sell their goods. So this is in Africa setting, especially in Sierra Leone to be precise. They have a particular date when all traders, farmers come along with their goods, they assemble their goods so as to sell to other people that are in need of them, especially the produce they get from farm. So this is one of the center where the people of Kamabai and Enviro come with their goods. And of course people come as far as Makene to purchase goods for their consumption. But this is the cloth section. As we go along, you see all the goods along. We've just arrived at this point. They refer to this mini market as Lumo, which means we have people gathered to sell goods at a particular time. They don't often come here all the time, but they have a particular day where they come here to sell their goods. As a result of that, you can see people going up and down buying different goods. This is the cloth area where they sell cloth, and of course, see the Africa setting. They're really very much organized. They have area for each product and goods. As you can see here, this is cigarette category. Goods from the market. These are produce. And of course, this slipper section. You don't need to, when you want slippers, it means you need to be around here for that. When you need other extra clothes, you need to be around here. So just imagine the setting. These are the people that are desperately in need of help. Help that you want to render to them. Help that they'll make good use of. As you can see, it extends down, 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 down there. Okay.